Well, congratulations to me. I just killed the freaking Astralborn. One. Heck yeah. Man, look at them stats. Them stats. Didn't take nearly as many tries as I thought it would. I got the Ring of Vows. Where's this elevator go? Gotta go, go, go. Heck yeah. Moonlight altar, baby. This is actually the first time I've ever been up here, I'm not gonna lie. I've never been up here before. Nope. You're running away from that. Man, that's a lot of starlight shards. Man, that's a lot of starlight shards. It took a lot less tries than I thought it would. Power of its namesake. Malformed Starborn in the lightless void far away once destroyed an eternal city and took away their sky. And falling star of ill omen. Huh. I'm just exploring the area, honestly. Moonfolk runes. This is pretty cool up here. Man, there's a lot of dragons up here. I'm freaking pwned. Nope. Forget that, man. We ain't going to find three dragons. Forget that. I guess we'll see y'all next time. Because I don't know where to go from here, so I'll hold up a second. I'm trying to see if I can figure out where to go from here. I'm not exactly sure where. Moonlight touches. There's a bunch of runes here, but I'm not... Ah, Lunar Estate runes. Really? Something so small is booby-trapped? This place is pretty cool, though. Alright, yeah, I think this is probably a good place to end it. I'll see you all next time. Ciao.